before I knew Ramblejack, I thought they called him Ramblejack because of his travels, which he does, God knows. But it's because of the way he talks. I've never heard anybody that was so enchanting on subjects that I didn't give a damn about. I got him up on the stage one time. He took so long to tune up. I said, listen, I know you don't hold a pistol up to Picasso's head and say paint, but you gotta get started.
You got tuned up there? I got a singing welcome for you.
There, I seen it.
Ramblin' Jack, Ramblin' Jack. I sure am glad that you could ramble back.
Well, my boots are dusty and my head's a mess. I just flew in from the west.
Well, I was talking about you and somebody said, I believe Ramblin' Jack's dead.
Well, that somebody must have been crazy as hell, because you'd be the first guy I'd tell.
Hey, we'll strap yourself in the gear of G, Bubba, and sing a song with me.
Take me home. My heart is heavy and my feet are sore. Take me home. I don't want to roam no more.
Say it, Jack.
Well, I've been from Boston to L.A., St. Boulder Dam and Frisco Bay, New York City and Washington, I've seen Montreal, Saskatchewan, and Rhode Island. And I worked in three all-night service stations and I drove a truck.
Why don't you take me home?
I can remember when Johnny Cash recorded this song. He said, I want to have Jack Elliott's guitar. If Jack isn't on it, I want to have somebody playing what Jack Elliott plays. God damn, I'm having a senior moment. I can't think what the song was.
Carpenter?
Yes, exactly. Carpenter. It was the one. And it was the way that Jack did it. It was and I think John and June had a hit on it with Jack Lick. But that's the story of his life. Was other people having hits on stuff that he might be responsible for.